Song about self-abuse. It's called Rattlesnake Shake. Oh,